I didn't like my mother. She was poor and unsuccessful. Despite working harder than all my friends' mother.
My doll, why don't you ask your mother buy a new doll for you? And I see she do many jobs, so she can afford to buy it for you. I guess your mother don't love you, and she is so stingy. Can we go home, Mom?
Will you don't shower with your friend?
She is so dirty, and my doll will be damaged. Moreover, she never had my new toys to exchange to sell with me.
Hey, what happened?
We are late for school.
Oh yeah, school. I'm sorry.
Here's your pocket money. Here's a bit of Esther. Time to pay your taxis. From you. This is from me.
Rich.
Who says we are not rich? Being rich is not about how much you have, but how much you give. Somehow when you give, you will be happier.
I wasn't happy. I didn't want to be poor like my mother when I grew up.
I knew I wanted to be more successful than my mother.
Call me if you need more money. Are you coming back for reunion dinner this year?
Yeah. No, I'm not coming home this year. Yeah, a new job here. Maybe after New Year. I'm really busy now. Okay, bye.
Okay, I know.
Hi, we haven't talked together for ages. Do you recognize who I am? Perfect, I thought that you cannot recognize me. Are you well? I'm going to have a business trip to Danang next week. Do you want to hang out with me on Sunday morning? Okay, see you soon. How was your take holiday?
Oh, it's quite fun, but nothing special. How about you?
That's wonderful. As usual, I come back home every year on take holiday. You know, I'm so busy because of my job, so I appreciate my time that I can spend with my family.
Thank you for coming, Miss Lien.
Oh, I found a letter saying that I have been donating money to the community chest. Oh, it's been a mistake.
I will explain later. Come with me.
Thank you for your coming, Miss Lien. Your mother has told me so lots about you. Your mother, she always help me forget about my problems and reminded me about my dreams and hopes. I remember I was a depressed girl and too poor to go to school. But your mother, she helped me to
your mother, she could have retired comfortably. She chose to continue working so she could help even more people. She was a selfless person. It's just that she didn't tell anyone about her sickness.
Miss Lien, I've been trying to reach you. This is for you, in recognition of your donations.
It has my name, but I didn't donate.
It's your mom. She didn't want you to know.